run what's called a carbo pillar. The rod is the Omega 10-6, and this is the Saltiga 5008. About an $800 reel, but what I wanted to show you is how the line is on that spool. You bring that closed here and then go over the cannon, and you want to put three tucks on here. So go around it three times, pull the trigger, open the bay. Right, now I've got a long drop because I'm going to do a pendulum cast.